There's lots of really stuff to do.
200 children's voices. Prep. Places I like to learn.
I like to learn in the playground. Do you make a fairy garden in the sandpit?
That can be a little hard. Let's
pick. You get to play mummies and daddies because there's a little house in there.
I'm fine, I can't help myself.
But where are they going to sleep? They have to have someone to sleep.
In the library, because we can see the books and we might see some interesting words.
At the sports, because we do soccer sometimes. It's different because we don't want in the classroom.
In the picnic area, and we can play picnic.
What I like to do.
If you do groups, there's lots of fun stuff to do, like drawing, doing Play-Doh, painting.
Box instruction, because you get to make things that move. You just decide which one you want to do.
And what would you like today?
Let's do class.
Okay.
I have so much money.
Next, please.
Next!
What I've learned at school.
You learn stuff about new things you don't know.
We discovered that we can pour the water from the buckets into the pipes to make the water move.
Learning how to write books by ourselves. About my friends and me, and sometimes make up characters.
Doing my maths, it makes me learn and you have to write it properly.
How I learn.
But I keep practicing and practicing and practicing at my house. I keep reading all my books.
If you do easy stuff at school, you never learn.
I think about stuff and then I make it come true by writing it and then I show it to my teacher.
It's good that you be a good learner.
Like doing stuff that you don't know and getting new things.
What will make schools better?
I think schools will be better if there were more fun, more art teachers and more playing time.
Somewhere to have peace and quiet, like a tree house.
But we can have our own lighthouse and we can play in the lighthouse and we can turn the light on and off.
A very, very cool playground.
If you can do what you want to do.
Put games on every day so we can always go to it and we're allowed in every area.
It would be fun if we could go back to kindy, back in time, and bring the stuff that we wanted from kindy to school, so it would be more fun. Because we were allowed outside whenever we wanted, but at school we're not really allowed to have fun at because we have to just learn. So we should still keep some learning, but have more play.